In backprop, we first compute activations during the forward pass, here depicted going from bottom, the blue input frame, to top. Next, we compute gradients from top to bottom. Blue circles are layers with activations or gradients that originated in the blue frame. However, backprop blocks computations which leads to low throughput and limits model parallelism. But is this blocking necessary for processing videos where consecutive frames are almost the same? We investigate this question and propose sideways, which does not block computations and allows depth parallelism. Backprop computes gradients with Jacobians using the same frame. Sideways approximates gradients by combining them with Jacobians of activations originating from different frames. For instance, here, from blue and yellow frames. When training progresses, sideways integrates more information from different frames. Finally, we show that sideways is a valid training mechanism. Check our paper for more details.